Sometimes navigating your way in a different country is a little bit difficult, especially when one of the better applications for it is written completely in Korean. So today we're gonna help you figure out the best way to get from point A to B using the Naver map application. Let's get started. So first things first, as always, go into Naver Maps. It will take you directly to the general map page. You can look around that way, but I suggest top right-hand corner, those three lines, click that button, and then click right below the map, Gil Chakki, or Finding Your Way. Now, once you've clicked that, it will automatically insert your departure location as the place where you're closest to now. You can change it if you click Jip, that's your house, and you're connected through Naver. You can go ahead and click that button, but we're not connected. You can also look at the map and just kind of visually find where you want to go. But for simplicity's sake, let's start with Naewichi, or my place. Then go to Dochakji, which is your destination location. Click on that, and we're gonna search for Itaewon, because Itaewon's a place where many foreigners go. You have to click here, Itaewon, line number 6. That will take you directly to that station. Now, once you've done that, you can click on public transportation, and that will tell you the easiest way to get there using buses and the subway, a combination of both. Here, 5712 to line number 6 will take you to Itaewon. You can see the directions, or you can actually see the map, and that'll kind of help you visualize where you need to walk to go to the bus station or the transfer location, how to get there. And of course, you can then follow that blue line all the way to where you need to be. If you notice the bottom, it will tell you also about how long it takes to go between each little point. Now, going to the bike route, you can now see that if you take a bike route, you can go along the Han River, you can drive, and that'll show you how to get there. Go to the map again, it'll show you. And then finally, you can walk, but again, go to that bottom part. It shows you it's 1 hour and 59 minutes, almost 8 kilometers, so perhaps that's not the best way. So there we have it. Whether you're walking or riding your bike or driving your car, or you want to use public transportation, using the Naver Maps application is a great way to get from point A to point B. If you have any more questions about Korea or Asia in general, please leave a comment below. And of course, as always, like and subscribe for more videos just like this. Catch you next time.